This OptiMate Lithium battery charger is designed to charge LFP or lithium ferrous phosphate starter batteries with four cells in series with a nominal voltage of 12.8 volts. Some battery manufacturers display different voltage ratings and may only display the basic battery chemistry such as lithium-ion. Whether the battery is marked 12-volt lithium-ion, 12.8-volt, or 13.2-volt, if the battery is used in a 12-volt vehicle system, it can be charged safely with this OptiMate Lithium battery charger. Lamp 1 lights when the OptiMate Lithium is connected to AC power. Lamp 2 lights if a battery is connected in reverse polarity. Correct the connection for charging to continue. Lamp 3 lights when you connect to a discharged battery retaining at least 0.5 volts. Lamp 3 also has an indication mode for BMS pulse reset. Lithium batteries with an advanced BMS that includes protection against deep discharge require its BMS protection to be reset before it can receive charge or deliver power. The BMS reset pulse can also wake up new batteries that are delivered in transit-protected sleep mode. Disconnect the charger from AC power. Connect the battery clips to the battery, red to the positive, black to the negative. Reconnect the charger to AC power. Lamp 3 will blink once a second as a reset pulse is delivered. Lamp 3 turns full on when the battery's BMS is reset and it is accepting charge. Lamp 4 lights when the charging has progressed from save mode or the battery is at least 50% charged at first connection. Lamp 5 lights when the battery has reached full charge. A test is performed to confirm that the battery is retaining sufficient charge. If lamp 5 remains on, the battery is healthy. On earlier charger models, lamp 5 would blink during the test. The 24/7 maintenance program follows once the test concludes. The charger monitors the battery's charge level and delivers a maintenance charge when necessary to keep the battery charged and healthy within the vehicle. Lamp 6 blinks if during the save mode the charger detected a fault within the battery. Or, it could not hold sufficient charge during the final test. Or, current draw from the vehicle is higher than the charger can deliver. Beware, a lithium battery that is frequently deep discharged will suffer permanent damage. Use this OptiMate Lithium to keep your battery healthy and charged when the vehicle is stored.